it feels great. I love the film. I think it's beautiful. I think the images are really extraordinary. And, well, I was really surprised in a good way. I think it's very exciting. Well, it was a little surreal because, first of all, there were all these images coming up to us and even the human beings. You know, I didn't think that it would change human actors as much as it does, but it does. During the shooting, it was just that it took longer, but you can't see that in the movie. It does change in a way that everything that was done on a green screen had to be imagined. We didn't see anything. We just had to act and imagine what was going on around us. So it was very surprising to see the actual thing, what they had actually done with it, yes. Well, I didn't know anything about reptiles, and I didn't know anything about sea dinosaurs. I learned a lot. I couldn't say that I remember everything, but it doesn't matter because the images are so beautiful and everything is just so amazing that you just get caught into it. I loved the whole crew. It was extraordinary. Everyone was extraordinary. Everyone was very focused, doing their job, doing what they had to do. There were no tensions at all. And it was very difficult because technically I think IMAX requires a lot of concentration and a lot of group work. And so it was great. It was very good. And I love Richard Rider. We had a lot of fun.